Acoma Pueblo is bidding, putting their entire language down on paper, and they're releasing the first version of a dictionary.
Mania.
Pueblo elders have been recording thousands of words in their native Keres since last year. They're about an hour west of Albuquerque. The group fears the language is dying. Many of their young people only speak English. They will release the first copies next week.